Robert de Vizet was lutenist, guitarist, and composer at the court of the king's son. Leader of the Chambre du Roi, his duty was that of teaching music to the king and to the Dauphin of France, often by transcribing works of his famous colleagues, like Lully, of whom we are going to listen here the Ouverture de la Grotte de Versailles.
Thank you. Thank you.